Welcome to D.Buzz, your microblog built on the Hive blockchain. Today, we're going to be talking about the D.Buzz feature that allows you to do YouTube video embeds. First thing, we're going to head over to YouTube and find a video we like. On YouTube, I found this nice review of the Seawind 1260 catamaran. I'm a big fan of sailing and would like to share it. First thing to do, there's several different ways to share this video. First, I'm going to go up to the URL bar and copy the URL. Selecting it and typing Ctrl-C for copy, coming back to D.Buzz. Here, I'm going to make a new buzz. And when the new buzz window comes up, I'm going to paste Ctrl-V that URL into the window. You'll see down below, YouTube window pops up natively, and you can play this video from inside your buzz.
Apart from the fact that the body have a mechanical door, and yes. When the door is down.
Awesome. There are several other ways you can share this video as well. Back on YouTube, if you come on down to where it says Share, located right here. By clicking this, you get a share window pops up. You can copy that URL here, come back to D.Buzz, and we can paste that in as well. You'll notice this URL is a bit shorter without the watch ?V, but both of them will embed naturally and natively within D.Buzz. This has been another D.Buzz feature update. If you have any questions, please leave it down below in the comments or reach out to us on Discord for more clarification. Thanks a lot and see you back here again soon for another feature. Have a great day and carpe diem.